yourself to people. Let whomever think whatever they want to think. When God has told you to do something, when you decide in your mind that this is what I'm going to do, this is how I'm going to be, stop justifying and explaining and validating yourselves to people who do not hold the power of the decision making in their hand. Why do you keep wasting your energy, time, and space explaining to someone why you decided to do a thing a certain way? You don't owe them that explanation. Remove that weight from that your life. Get yourself back in a place and position where I'm going to do what God told me to do, the way God told me to do it, and I don't owe you an explanation anywhere, any place, anytime. Yeah. Follow me, your favorite cousin, on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter at Jeffrey Lincoln.